Hi dear friends, how are you? This is Tariqul Islam again with a new episode of my continuous parenting series. You know that this series I am conducting last 2 months where I discuss different issues, aspects related with parenting. And I always try to link with my discussion different types of real life examples and also the recent findings in medical science technology. And this is the part 4 where I am discussing about the schooling parts of the babies. But today I will discuss something different that is not actually related directly with the schooling part, but it is related with the age when the babies used to go to school. That's why I am conducting this video in this part. And today's my topics is don't give extra love, extra care to your babies. Everybody know that parents love their child very much, but if it exceeds the limit, it may create some problem for the babies. At first, I will share with you an example from the wildlife. You know that giraffe is an animal which is very much longer, and when it give a birth a baby first time, the mother giraffe like to hit his baby with the back leg. Why? Though the baby is become a little bit affected, a little bit injured with the hit of the back leg, but it creates some motivation, some inspire, it bounds him to stand up. And the mother giraffe never stop hitting until the baby giraffe stand up and be able to walk. With the hitting, the baby stand up and walk. It actually do because in the wildlife, you know that in the forest there are a lot of animals that try to attack, try to eat the flesh of giraffe, like tiger, leopard, lion and many other animals that may attack on the baby giraffe. So it hit the babies to make it able walking, running and to save themselves. So whenever you will watch, you will observe that the mother is hitting with the back leg of his babies, you may think that it is why he is doing this, but if he don't do this, it may create insecurity of his baby's life. In the same manner, when parents hit their babies, push them in some adverse situation, it may create ability, capability of the babies. So sometimes you have to push, you have to face them adverse situation reality. If you give extra care, it may create an ability and capability of the babies. Like some parents don't let them do anything in their own, it may create incapability that they will never be experienced with the situations. And that's why whenever they will face this situation in future, they will not properly handle it, and it will create the lack of performance, lack of ability of the babies. So whenever your baby is going to school, you have to give them, you have to allow them some sort of freedom in a little extent, that they can do different things, they can enter on different environments and they can handle different situation. If you are being concerned very much about them, their security, that always you want your baby will remain in home, stay with home with you, it may create inexperience, inexpertise them, and these babies basically become growing up as an introvert baby, and many other mental problems is created among them. They cannot communicate with the people, others. And they, when face any adverse situation, become less of confidence and cannot handle it actually. So if you want that your baby would be a leader, he would be a self-dependent person, you have to control your emotion and let them do, let them face situation, reality. It will create his ability. So I will hope everybody who are watching this video will not give, will not show extra care, extra love to your baby. You must love, you must care your baby, but it should be a limited extent. And whenever you will be able to control your emotion, it will be better for your baby in long run. So thank you very much. Try to do this in your real life and let them be capable. Okay, bye.